today with John Talbert, the assistant plant manager here at Midwest Walnut. Kind of got in the background here, you see some of these logs. These are gunstock logs here. A lot of you guys out there buy these guns and stuff. You wonder where that material comes. It comes right out of local farms and areas around here, landowners. Gets brought in here and goes through an extensive process to get turned into a gunstock at some point. A lot of other products here. As you see, these logs come in here. A lot of you landowners out there might have logs you want to get rid of. This would be a good source. John, you guys get logs in here daily, is that right?
Every day. We get at least 2 to 5 truckloads every day.
Yeah. Go through a process. We'll run through over the plant here and show you kind of some of what goes on here at the plant.
Okay, up here you have a grader. They'll grade the lumber when it comes down. It'll go from X amount all the way to 2 common in the grade.
So what we got here, John, is a rifle pattern, a real fancy stock here.
Right.
Any idea who that's going to?
A lot of them goes to Remington and Winchester, Ruger.
Henry?
Yeah, Henry Firearms.
Yeah. Okay. And the dust turned the radio up, and that 5-0 whiskey whispers, temptation in my ear, it's a feeling all right, Saturday night, and that's how we do it round here, yeah, that's how we do it round here. How long has Midwest Walnut been here? How many years?
83 years this year.
And a lot of career opportunities here at Midwest as well. I mean, you've got people that have been here a lot of years.
Correct.
How long somebody's
correct. We have a lumber grader just retired, and he'd been here 45 years. There's a lady in the office that just retired, and she's been here 53. We could use a lot of skilled workers, like band sawyers and that kind of thing. And also, we could use lumber handlers of any kind.
But that speaks loudly, though, about what kind of quality of company you got here, because people to stay with somebody that long, it says a lot about the company.
Oh, true. Yeah, it's an excellent company to work for.